over Snowden, we've slept in Turin, we've tramped over Dartmoor as well. We've sunbathed on Kinder, been burned to a cinder, and many more things I can tell. A rucksack has oft been our pillows, the heather has oft been our beds, and sooner than part from the mountains, we think we would rather be dead. We're the rock hoppers, we're the rock hoppers from down London way. We get all our pleasures the hard mountain way. We may be wage slaves on Monday, but we are all free on Sunday. There's pleasure in dragging through peat bog and bracken, and all kinds of walks, don't you know? There's even a measure of some distant pleasure in trudging through 3 foot of snow. We've stood on the edge of Great Gable, we've seen all the Wasdale outspread, and sooner than far from the mountains, we think we would rather be dead. We're the rock coppers from down London way. We get all our pleasures the hard mountain way. We may be wage slaves on Monday, but we are all free on Sunday. So you've now been up Wormside and wandered on High Style and bolt trotted on Gunnerside Moor. With your new silver scales, you can lead us up hills and climb all the Munros and Tors. You camped on top of Carrickdriss and did not come down at all mad. And sooner than part from the mountains, we think you would rather be dead. We're the rock coppers, we're the rock coppers from down London way. We get all our pleasures the hard mountain way. We may be wage slaves on Monday, but we are all free on Sunday. We all love a bird, a penguin, how it search you is rising cold Bermondsey. A bright orange feet would be useful in peat, and the tufts stand upright, don't you see? She's come all the way to this castle to bang us all on our blockheads and remind us why we love the mountains in case we're already half dead. We're the rock coppers from down London way. We get all our pleasures the hard mountain way. We may be wage slaves on Monday, but we are all Sunday. So we'll walk where we will, over mountain and hill, and we'll lie where the bracken is deep. We belong to the mountains, the clear running fountains, where the grey rocks lie ragged and steep.